In DDScad 17, you create your own component symbols for use in single line and multi-line circuit diagrams, as well as in your distributor documentation. This gives you even more flexibility in your daily planning. You create a new component symbol easily in the editor on the basis of different templates. You copy an existing symbol and edit it. Connection points and text can be added easily. Then all you have to do is name the symbol and save it. After that, it appears in your plan. In addition, you can create your own symbol from scratch or upload it as a DWG or DXF file and modify it. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to be notified of new videos.